This doll can perform tiny sit-ups thanks to a material in its waist that bends when it absorbs certain chemical vapors. But the researchers who made the material have bigger plans for it than making a doll do calisthenics. They hope to improve the mechanical properties of a class of materials called covalent organic frameworks, or COFs. COFs are porous crystals that could be used for applications like water purification and gas separation, and as energy storage materials in batteries and capacitors. COFs are related to metal organic frameworks, but unlike MOFs, which consist of metal ions connected by organic linker molecules, COFs contain only organic building blocks held together by strong covalent bonds. COFs have shown promise for a variety of applications, but they're difficult to work with because they're very brittle and tend to form insoluble powders rather than large films or sheets that could be useful for purifying water or separating gases. So researchers have explored a variety of ways to improve their mechanical properties, such as tweaking reaction conditions to force crystals to grow larger, and interweaving molecular threads to form flexible COF structures. Now, researchers at Nankai University, Tianjin University, and the University of South Florida have made strong, flexible COF films by combining the COF with polymers. They took a polymer strand containing polyethylene glycol units and linked it between the building blocks of an existing COF, known as COF 42. The final material, which the researchers have named PolyCOF, combines the porosity of COFs with the strength and flexibility of polymers. And the PolyCOF boasts another ability. It bends when it absorbs vapors of organic solvents, like ethanol. When removed from the vapors, the material flattens. The researchers demonstrated how this mechanical ability could be used to curl up and lift small objects. COFs designer James Wiest at the University of Montreal noted that although the work is related to what others in the field have already accomplished in studying the properties of COFs, he thinks the incorporation of polymers is a promising new direction.